All right, and we're back, and we're ready to continue talking about angels and demons. Was it the time of the authorship of the biblical texts? Evidential material should be taken seriously, but it should be placed under the authority of Scripture. We must remember to keep speculation separate from what we teach as doctrine or fact. I think I've made all of that clear. So the next thing that we're going to do is start looking at the cultural context, and this is where the real fun begins. Jumping in on the conversation here, Jorge, that's an interesting thought. Take this information and do something that more angels can rejoice because more people are getting saved. Let's pray. Thank you.